Damn it, face down. I love you.
I am skateboarder, artist, and thinker, whose name is Mike Nolan.
I would not hate myself doing either of them, you know? I just really like to do something and not hate myself for doing it.
This one time I drank a bottle of 12-0 with my best friend, went to the beach, tried to surf. Took me about 15 minutes to make it knee-deep in the water. Got on a surfboard, wound up underneath it. Almost drowned, decided to fuck surfing. Haven't tried it since.
You can see like the fucking like the impact of like what like their life is like, you know what I mean? Like the way they act and like where they live. It's really different from where we grew up.
Thank you.